I get to spend so much time with my family, Mathias, and just spend some time here in Denmark. And freeze a little bit, you know, we spend it all year, so it's super nice in the winter.
The best thing about winter is you actually get to spend time at home. For me, it means I have to train in tough conditions sometimes. How can you prepare for Roubaix if you can't even train in this weather? So it's always a motivation.